The entire day was hot and humid, and everyone stayed indoors.
If his mother's earrings and those of the Countess were the same, it would certainly explain everything.
"This child's life is now out of danger," the Countess said gently.